The Republicans in Congress have yet to secure funding for President Trump's most central infrastructure project, a border wall on the United States-Mexico border. The Republican-controlled House approved a total of 9 spending bills this week, though not one of them includes funding for Trump's border wall. The GOP leadership's disregard for Trump's border wall thus far is at great odds with the populist president's agenda going into the midterm elections, where he has hinted at shutting down the government over the lack of wall funding. A majority of GOP voters have said for the last 6 months that immigration is their biggest issue heading into the midterm elections, as Breitbart News reported. This outcry for Trump's immigration agenda has fallen on deaf ears in the GOP Congress, which has instead focused much of their midterm election campaigning on the Tax Cuts 2.0 plan. A Department of Homeland Security, DHS, funding bill that includes only $5 billion for Trump's border wall ties it to a slew of open borders policies that would inundate the country with more mass illegal and legal immigration. The open borders policies have been championed by Rep. Tax Cuts 2.0 inches, RKS, as Breitbart News has chronicled. The GOP's ignoring their constituencies by not providing border wall funding to Trump is similar to the strategy used earlier this year when the GOP-approved omnibus spending bill not only did not fund a border wall, but banned the president from using DHS funds to build a wall using effective, state-of-the-art construction. Instead, the Trump administration has been relegated to using border fencing that has been used in the past. That fencing is vastly similar to the fencing Obama used on the southern border. Currently, the U.S. admits more than 1.5 million legal and illegal immigrants every year. In 2016, the legal and illegal immigrant population reached a record high of 44 million. By 2023, the legal and illegal immigrant population is expected to make up nearly 15% of the entire U.S. population if current immigration levels continue.